What can be going through Luger's mind right now? Finds Elizabeth out cold on the dressing room floor, guitar laying next to her. Knowing he's got to get into the ring with this man, Goldberg, after what Goldberg's gone through, I would take his spot for $1 million.
What do you think of that guitar, man? Do you think it had something to do with, you know, we saw him get Jarrett out here? Would that have been it?
Well, I didn't see Bo Diddley.
We didn't see anybody. And we have no word on her condition, although it's not the thing that the total package wanted to happen before he had to go into this. Well, there you see the Goldberg faithful standing up. There's people who'll be watching this telecast tonight and thinking, is that Nitro? And yes, it is. It's all been Nitro, and there are people going to tune into the pay-per-view telecast, Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc, thinking, what are we going to see? What's going to happen? What's going to happen to Hulk Hogan? If Bret Hart maybe had his ankle destroyed, what could be in store for Hulk Hogan on Sunday night?
Boy, there's so many questions, not enough answers. Only one way to find out. Pop for it. You won't be disappointed.
And what type of frame of mind is Goldberg going to be in when he faces Sid Vicious on Sunday night?
Look, he's going right up the aisle to meet Luger.
And Luger and Goldberg. You know, Goldberg, the bell sound, the referee trying to tell Goldberg to get back to the ring. And I can tell you this, it appears as if Goldberg doesn't care about rules. I'm not so sure even know who he's fighting. He's got Sid Vicious on his mind. He's thinking obviously about what happened earlier tonight. And unfortunately, the total package is in the middle of the road.
He's probably looking at the total package right now and thinks that's Sid Vicious. I just feel so, so sorry for the total package.
Who is one of the greats in WCW.
Listen to him here in the city of brotherly love.
Goldberg continues to stalk. Wrong man, wrong night.
They're in front of us. They're gonna be in front of us in a moment here, Tony.
No kidding, they are. We might as well hang in here. They're coming over. Watch out! Oh! The total package now. Mickey James is getting the ring. Goldberg said, ring? What ring?
He has no idea where he's at.
Well, Sid Vicious, let me say this. You made it so.
But you know, of all the people I've known in this sport for a long, long time, Goldberg is one man that has really gotten to Vicious. And Vicious has gotten to him, I think, more so. Vicious is the one man in this industry that I believe does not fear Goldberg.
Yeah, that's a very good point. I want to tell you, fans, I know you're like me. I was a longtime fan of WCW, of wrestling before I got into this, and I cannot wait until Sunday night.
Look at Goldberg, he's up. The monster is alive.
I cannot wait. Yeah. Goldberg and Sid Vicious, finally, the bell goes down, and they'll hook up. And Goldberg is not a man right now, he's a machine. He's a destructive force.
Big bad machine. Now just picture that.
Look at that. Look at that.
Picture when he gets in the ring. And Sid gets in the ring. And they stand there eye to eye in that bell ring. I bet they won't even wait for the bell to ring. They'll just clash at each other like two locomotives going head on.
And that, you know, that is the feature bout. In a very eventful night this Sunday, but Brain also, Bret Hart, we don't know about his condition. He was hitting that ankle, and he's got the total package. And you know, he's felt the bat twice from the total package within the span of 1 month.
He might feel it again. And they keep on chanting here in Philadelphia. Who was the last time you saw the total package manhandled like that?
I've never seen a manhandle like that. Oh, great move by the total package. We all saw it coming.
That's experience.
The fans were standing. They knew the time was near. But the total package sidestep. How about that?
The total package is no slouch. He's held every title imaginable. He's been there.
That's what makes this match so important. And if the total package could somehow find a way to get this win, It will be one of the most remarkable feats by any athlete ever. And he runs over Goldberg. Maybe Goldberg's temper that time and Goldberg's intensity got the best of him. You think so, Brain?
Well, don't forget, Goldberg took that big powerbomb earlier in the evening from Big Sid Vicious, so that's going to still, he's got to feel the effects of that.
Yeah, that's a very good point. Something we think and we know he's so indestructible, we forget that he was powerbombed mightily by the biggest in our sport at 6'8" at Sid Vicious.
And then he gets into it with Hall and Nash.
Yeah.
So he's taking his lumps tonight.
Yeah, it's only a guy like Goldberg can even come back into this ring against the total package. He just measures him, drops the elbow down across the bridge of the nose, and he'll put on a good pinning combination with Goldberg, kicks away.
You know, the scary thing about this pay-per-view, Tony, is that Goldberg and Sid are both so out of it. Their minds are completely gone. They're so dangerous that they don't even fear each other. That's the scary part. You think they felt an earthquake in Las Vegas earlier this week? They're going to really feel the aftershock Sunday.
We've never seen a battle like we're going to see, and let's not sell short what's happening in the ring right now. Because the total package, guess what? Goldberg, I think, is back into it. Yes, he is.
Where does he get it?
Shoulder tackle to put him down. Luger in, pick up in the total package. Stepped out.
Goldberg's not done yet.
Oh, now he's just getting started. The package begs off.
Wouldn't you? But you won't see Sid Vicious begging off, nor will you see Goldberg begging off. You're going to see a fight Sunday.
Oh, referee got pinned in the corner that time. Mickey J inadvertently in traffic. Outside, still with cough syrup. Kevin Nash laid right out there. Well, that's his team. That's a vision, isn't it?
I know Duck Dillinger's got a new shirt on. I guess we know what happened to the shirt he had on earlier.
Right, anyway, the fight goes on and on. Okay, that's gonna turn things around. That time, hitting the ring post flush, the total package. Watch out, Sting, world champion. Ball bat in his hand already. Bret Hart has felt this. Oh, regardless how mighty you are, that bat will take out anyone. And they're right, and hobbling down. Can you believe the courage of Bret Hart? Here comes Bret Hart, look, on one leg, literally.
Oh. Come on, Tony. Time to hit for higher ground.
Bret Hart, some payback from earlier on. Oh, he broke. Oh my God, he broke that bat.
If he'd have hit Sting with that, it would have taken his head off.
Now the referee is still down. He has not seen any of this. And Bret Hart's gonna finish what he started. But the total package comes in. The total package is Bret Hart. It's literally a sitting duck there, putting that.
He could barely make it to ringside.
Putting that sharpshooter on Sting. He's gonna wreck, and he's gonna get speared.
Oh.
Goldberg speared the total package. Hang on, fans, we're not done.
Not yet. Fighting your life.
Fighting man with an attitude unparalleled in our sport. Goldberg meets Sid Vicious Sunday. You gotta be there. Bret Hart.